What's up, guys? I'm back doing some more Pokémon. Listening to a little Kanye, College Dropout, cause fuck it, why not? Yeezy won't do nothing about it. I just gotta talk over it a little bit. Spaceship right now. Jesus, what's next? Alright, this thing needs to hurry up. Anyway, it's been a little bit, not too long, since I played, like 2 days, but I'm kind of trying to blast through this. I've been training on the side. I want to get everything, all the areas unlocked, so I can really grind. If I get to the Elite Four, I can grind everybody out fast as shit. So anyways, I've been training my, let's see, have I gotten anything new? What have I gotten? Golduck, I evolved to Psyduck. Rattata's still the same. Pangaro. I think that's it for this page. Let me see. And then now I got a Poliwrath, Kadabra, Haunter, which might have been done last time. Let me just a second. Alright, sorry about that. Gyarados was done last time, I think. Arcanine, Nosepass, I think is new. So anyways, I'm just gonna switch these out. Meowth, I'm gonna be putting in my party personally, or permanently now. Because he's level 45, he's pretty OP, because I've trained the fucking shit out of the guy, and he doesn't want to level up. I'm gonna put these guys in box 4 so I can keep training them off this side. Because I'm trying to evolve as much as possible, move on. Oops, fucking crap. I will be putting Snorlax away for now. Mankey. Maybe I want to move everybody over quick and just then do a switch in. That's probably going to be the easiest way. But I got Golbat now. I want to get him to whatever the fuck. Meowth, I'm really trying to get to evolve, so I'm gonna keep him around for now. Meowth kinda sucks, to be honest, the Meowth I got. Which sucks, and I've literally leveled them up almost 20 levels, I think. And nothing's going down. Let's make sure everyone's healed up. Maybe I'll grab some Pokeballs too. I think I might have gotten some money. I know I got a Nugget, so I'll sell that. See if we can catch some new shit. Also, I'm gonna want to change boxes too, because if I am over box 2 or box 4, they're gonna start appearing there, which will be annoying. Alright, box 2 for now. So that's awesome. We're almost full of 2 boxes, and I gotta go back and re-catch everything. So, that's gonna be nice too. Catch a few Pokemon with. Ideally. Easy is my man, so. Alright, so. Let's move on, finally. Oh, these jackass fucking assholes. Take away from my sins, but you probably take away from my ends. And I hope it take away from my sins and bring the day that I'm free. College Dropout is my shit. Really good album. If we finish this during this part, we will be going on and listening to Late Registration. So there you go. There you are. But I don't think so. This part will probably only be roughly an hour because my camera's fully charged, but I still have an hour on the hard drive of the camera. Holy fuck, is this story like. I get it. Who cares? One guy is stronger than the other. What we care about is Pokémon battles. That's right. Oh, he's saying it. Alright, Jay-Z's burning this down. We'll be burning it down too. Oh, this guy's a boss. Mid-management. Oh, Team Magma. Oh damn, this thing's fucking weird looking. Some alien versus predator shit. Yeah, let's do aerial ace. I'm gonna do aerial ace because something tells me this guy's like a bug type. There we go. Nice, he X's it. Oh, dumbass. What? It won't obey, come on. I'm too high level now. So annoying, because I was grinding for so long. I think Greninja's probably damn near 10 levels over what you saw him last at, so that's why. Oh, he's battle bonding with me, even though he thinks I'm an asshole and won't obey to me? I will not change my Pokemon because there's no need. Oh, fucking what the hell? Whatever. Yeah, dilly. Yeah, I need my loop on red day, but that ain't what gives me the heart of Kunta Kinte. I'm trying to give us free like Sinke. I can't stop. That's why. Nice. I got all sorts of Z crystals. Motivation. I'm talking to you of my many inspirations. But I say that I can't let you or self down. If I were on the highest cliff, on the highest rip, and you slipped off the side and clinched on in your life in my grip, I would never, ever let you down. And when these words are found, let it be known that God's membership has been signed with a language called love. Those things aren't scary. I literally kick their ass every time. Damn. So I got to talk to the cops. You know, at this point I might. I don't know, I feel like Meowth is kind of useless compared to Snorlax, but if I take him along, I don't know. Snorlax is going to get really powerful when it comes to defense, and I don't know. We'll probably go through the Pokemon League a few times later, but for now, I think Snorlax should be in the party, just because Meowth isn't getting any better. He sucks. Maybe, I don't know, Toucana maybe get rid of, since we have Aerial Ace with Greninja. That pretty much covers anything Toucana will ever be able to do. I'm moving, yeah, that'll work. I'll just train these guys on the side. Who did I replace Toucana with a second ago, though? Snorlax? Oh, yeah, I guess I'm keeping Meowth. That's what I decided. I don't know. Alright, well, I don't really need two normal types at all, but I guess that's what I'm going with. Ah, oh, fuck it. Man. I hate only having six Pokemon. But in the league, Toucana's gonna be better for the league. Although, when I have Persian, that's gonna be pretty nice. But we have Dark and Normal type. That's covered. And Snorlax is gonna be a tank, which is what I really want. I don't know. I'm gonna chill with what I have. So, it is what it is. I think, have I been here before? Ah, Paris. I don't know if we have a Paris. We do need to evolve a Paris, for sure. But for now, fuck it. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'll pretty much evolve them as I can evolve them. I don't want to catch too many doubles either. There's a Pokeball in the grass there. Hopefully that might be a grass stone. That'd be nice. Trumbeak, nice. We do need a new Trumbeak because we evolved into Toucana. I'll probably catch this little fucker. Not gonna help our Pokedex entry, but for the live decks we're going for, this will be a useful Pokemon to catch. Trying to catch them all, we ain't pussies. Why don't they let Ash start catching Pokemon off the ass? Like, he should have at least, like, one generation nearly blacked out. Oh, I'm wasting Pokeballs on this fucking asshole. But don't call for help, you fucker. Unless something stronger comes in, yeah, I guess it's cool. Alright. Dude, I'm serious. I need you because you need to be part of my live decks. I already got the weak version. Maybe not. I might not have the weak version of this fucker anymore, but whatever. Come on, you fucking ass. I'm wasting a lot of Ultra Balls on them. You know what? I'm just gonna, like, get rid of some Great Balls, whatever. I'll catch him with a Great Ball pretty soon here, and it's gonna be worth it in that case. And I wasted a whole bunch of Ultra Balls and caught him with a Great Ball. That's how it works, boys. Ah, Toucano grew to level 32. The irony there, slightly. No, you can just chill on my PC, that's fine. Alright, well, I'm sure there's a new Pokemon in these leaves. I'm sure I'll pass a lot of... Oh. Ooh, double battle. Nice. Common is a great rapper.
So when the industry crashed, I survived like Kanye, spitting through wires and fire ass MC's retiring. Got your hands up, get the motherfuckers higher than
dope your motherfucking hands.
Get them high. Yeah.
All right.
All the girls pass the weed to your motherfucking man.
Get them high.
Now I ain't never tell you to put down your hands.
Keep them high.
All right, well, I probably didn't need to pick a razor leaf then. Sorry, fucking assholes. Well, that's that.
You just popped in Kanye West, get right for the summer workout team. And ladies, if you follow
me, I'm gonna check for more Pokemon. I'm curious. I always want new Pokemon, but maybe not. Maybe we're not lucky enough to get anything new yet, but we will. We'll see some new shit eventually. We do have a Pancham and the Evolved Verm, as said previously, so that's nice. We have that Evolution Tree live dexed. Stuffle, him and Stuffle aren't messing around. Voice and Kanye, but holy shit, like, it's just weird out right now. All right. Cirrus. There we go. Not sass, I need it. Ghost type trial, nice.
Your ass, your salad,
Nice. Alright, let's find some new Pokemon. Dirty grass. Something new. Mudbury. Well, that sucks, but whatever. Cut your bitch ass up. Oh, what the fuck? Geodude, hell fucking yes. We are talking Alola Geodude in this bitch. Ultra Ball. There we go. Now Geodude will be the most common Pokemon in the game. That's how it goes. Well, I'll train my Geodude pretty soon. Yeah, that's cool. I wonder if there's anything else around here. Geodude is cross-gender or asexual or whatever, yet he, his name Geodude. So, interesting Pokey fact. I don't know if you guys know anything about Pokey facts, but it's Pokey fact. Alright, well, since Geodude's gonna be the most common Pokemon ever, I'm not even gonna deal with catching one right now. I'm just gonna kill them. I need two more Geodudes eventually so I can get the full evolution tree, but I have a feeling we'll be able to find a Graveler probably within like the next, by the Elite Four, I'm confident we'll find a Graveler. I'm confident of that. Chugga. There has to be something in this grass, otherwise why would it be here? Geodudes, there are Geodudes everywhere. Like I said, Geodudes can become our most common Pokemon we'll run into, and we will kill 1,000 times over because Geodude is weak against our shit. A lot of our shit. Ooh, sturdy, nice move. And a spirit shackle, let's take him to fucking hell. Oh, that was kind of a waste of a spirit shackle. Pokemon are cute. Come on, make yourself on some Evelyn Champagne. You and those who stick around like the whispers. Hit the stoplight, give it to some eyes. It's real steel moving, so I'll pop a little spinners while I'm hopping on the beat. If it's through the streets, pop another beat. And I got the heat, oh, it's only three. And I do it. With my earth and the wind, smoke a fire. Let me get your sheet sweat, listening to keep sweat. Put you in the days remains, fulfilling up with every temptation. So that's a new Pokemon, but I have a good feeling originally if I'll just fuck it up completely. Sturdy, nice, it's all. Oh, ancient power, that's gonna hurt me. That hurt me. Pluck. Let's just pluck him out of existence. Raichu's level 37, awesome. I love my Raichu. Good Pokemon. Definitely worth keeping around on my roster. If it's out the way this month, I have a feeling. Elixir, nice. Let's find something on it, dude, but I have a feeling it's just gonna be Gia, dude. And it was, but like I said, Geodude is going to be by far the most common Pokemon we find from now on. I have Geodudes coming literally out of my asshole. Well, I'm gonna go back so I can get those battles that I missed. Just because all XP counts. I heard this is one of the harder Pokemons to go through. Or maybe the hardest Pokemon. Not that any Pokemon are particularly hard. But, you know, might as well train up, because if I just have these guys bulked out, then gonna make my life easier down the line. Rising Star Matthew got one-hitted by me, so he's probably a Rising Star at something other than Pokemon battling. If I had to speculate, what's that, Hyper Potion? That's useful. What's this? Strange creature. Ooh, double battle? Nice. Good amount of double battles. So I think we pretty much went the duration we skip once we kill these fucking punks. Which should not be a problem because... Oh, damn. Sketchy. Some sketchy Pokemon. But they won't be a problem for us, if that makes any sense. Okay, so. Razor Leaf. Oh, Pluck is going to be super effective against Pancham. Here's what we'll do. I know. I feel like Water Shuriken will do it. There we go. One Water Shuriken that took him down. Greninja's Battle Bond, so now he's gonna pointlessly evolve into Ash Greninja when I believe I should one hit Panchara. Pancham, I mean. Unless I miss for some odd reason. Level 52, awesome. Yeah, there we go. Literally didn't even give him a chance. Class niggas with no cash and a 4-6 bitch you can go ass. So when I go fast, po just laugh until I run out of gas. That was fun. Like old trash. Whatever comes first, I'm prepared for the worst. Whatever comes second, I'll be there with my weapon pulling up in the Lexus. One on Pokemon, so I guess them GS is here. What's ambidextrous? Could have sworn I rest is. What's sending me messages? Hey, I need a free hand. I kind of want to go this way first. I see a beach that way. Oh, there's a lot to do. I feel like that might actually be the way I'm supposed to go, and I don't want to miss out on whatever is this way. So let's see. We on the beach. This is a treacherous track, considering it's like a swimming beach on the other end. Holy crap. crap, this tree is gonna fall into my through my roof and is gonna kill me, knowing my luck recently. And the fact that the wind is literally pushing the shit to damn near touch my house. That's okay though, whatever. Sorry, swimmer Sarah. If you ever want to boink an 11-year-old, hit me up.
So now you get your degree tattooed on your back, you're so excited about. If you continue to work at the Gap after several interviews, oh my god, you'll come in at an entry-level position. When you do that, if you kiss enough ass, you'll move up to the next level.
Being the secretary.
And boy, is that great. You get to take messages from the secretary.
You know, most skits and albums are god-awful. But Kanye's skits on College Dropout were good. Graduate, or late registration, they're horrible. I'm not gonna lie, but College Dropout had some good fucking skits. Random fucking. I gotta talk about it. Snorlax, level 35. Guy get impact. Wow. Rest makes him a tank. Snore makes him useful. Giga Impact is so strong, but I want to keep Psychic and Body Slam. Because Body Slam gives me a lot. But Giga Impact, I feel like if I need it, I'll just fucking take people down. And I don't know how much I'm going to use Snorlax, so Body Slam's gone. No, I'm not gonna change my Pokemon because I don't need to. What the fuck is that thing? That reminds me of, there's a lot of Pokemon that are just like sludge piles and someone's like, yep, accepted. How many Pokemon do you think they draw per generation that, like, 5,000 and they're just like, okay, slosh monster, you win. I don't know about 5,000 Pokemon, but they probably make quite a few that never make it to our Pokédexes. They can step gangsters, bro. Oh, something leaped out of the berries. Nice. Ideally, something I don't have. Ooh, crab crawler. I think. Maybe this is the evolution of the Pokemon I have. Yeah, I have the shit. I don't know why I didn't think I did. Should I try to surf and see if I can find it? Get all these berries fast, so I don't have to click through. I hate how it's not like, you got this, this, and this. Like, it makes you grab them all. Cool. Alright, let's hop off this ass clown. Whoop, here it goes. Come on, Lapras, let's go. Big Pearl, nice. Damn it, I ruled it in too slow. And we got a cop car that's very common in Superior, Wisconsin, because it's a complete fucking ghetto, basically. A lot of meth heads, a lot of homeless. Which is fine, I guess, if that's what you're into. Come on. Now nothing's biting for me. Why do I have to fish at these? Like, why can't I just cast out? There we fucking go. Let's see what we can fight. Probably a Magikarp, but let's see. Oh, what the hell? Washingigai. I think I have one of these, don't I? Do I? Yes? Yes, I do. Oh, then he became big. But I'm not really concerned that he became big, you know what I'm saying? I like that Pokemon, the idea of it. Alright, let's swim around and see what we can swim to. Wow, dude, laugh her ass. It takes a lot of surfing to find Pokemon on the lakes here. Ooh, Pelipper. I don't think we have a Pelipper. We do have a Swingle. Alright, Pelipper, you're fucking mine. As DJ Khaled once said, another one. Alright, let's catch this fucking asshole. Blink. Oh, damn it. We're starting to catch damn near level 30s, which means we're in a good grinding spot, so at least I'll have more places to grind Meowth in the game when I finally get around it. Holy fuck. Now there's like 3 cars out there, it sounds like. We literally have crashes out front of this house all the time, and mostly because our fucking area. Okay, come on. Ultra balls, dude. Critical and super effective. Luckily, he'll take a few of those. One shake, two shake. Fuck you. Oh god damn it, you're gonna take my guy out. If this doesn't work, I'll use a max revive, it'll be G, but I don't wanna lose it out on XP. This is the one. You're a fucking bastard. Oh no, no, no. How did that even work? The rain stopped. Okay, this is the Pokeball. If not, I'm done for. Oh, you fucking bastard. That's all it took. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have used a Hyper Potion earlier. That was honestly just me being lazy as fuck and thinking I could catch this guy easily for some reason. I really don't know why he's this hard, because getting a normal Pelipper, or not Pelipper, fucking Wingull is the easiest fucking Pokemon to catch. It's like catching a level 2 Zigzagoon in Ruby Sapphire. What the fuck? Should just get Meowth out here, because then I can weaken him, because Meowth sucks so bad, even though he's up 20 levels, he could. But Meowth could get killed in seconds, and if he gets killed, his happiness goes down, so there's no winning with Meowth. You got to be fucking me, what the fuck? This Pelipper's not even worth it. He's fucking garbage, I'm never gonna use him. But I need him for the fucking live decks, and he's gonna waste all my Pokeballs so that I could use for something good. Luckily, oh my lord. He didn't even, I hate this Pokemon. I hate Pelipper. Not even worth it at all. I might just start using Great Balls because it's just throwing Pokeballs away anyway, so I might as well just throw away something cheaper. And I need to get rid of these because I'm just buying Ultra Balls now, basically. Watch it just catch it first try, too. Probably won't, but that'd be nice. He's not gonna do much to Greninja, so I'm not too concerned, but how long is this going to take? The whole part might be over by the time. This might be called the Pelipper Chronicles. I don't think I've ever wasted more fucking money trying to catch a Pokemon. Do I need a Master Ball to catch a Pelipper? Like, I'm dead serious right now. I could start wasting Pokeballs. I got a lot of Pokeballs. Just go ham, you know? I just need, like, a critical catch, you know? Like, this Pokemon is the... never doesn't want to go, and I know he's mine now. He doesn't have a chance of escaping. His chances are, like, 1%. Less than 1% of escaping. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Two shakes. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad, you know? I mean, preferably three shakes or, you know, even a catch would be nice, but that's not going to happen anytime soon, so strap in your seatbelts, boys. What the fuck? Come on. I'm dead serious. He's about to kill, like, my level 52. Oh, god damn it. Here's the plan. Oh, I wish I got help so I could just kill one of them and see, like, gauge if I can hit him at all. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. God fucking damn this fucking guy. I just want to kill him right now. I genuinely want to kill this guy. This is like, what the fuck? Alright. We're back at this. Here we go. This is it. If this isn't it, I'm fucked. I'm pissed. We've listened to like 4 songs since I've tried to catch this guy. He's the strongest Pokemon in history. Honestly, I've wasted like 11 Ultra Balls, a goddamn shitload of fucking Great Balls. What the fuck is wrong with this fucking piece of shit? When I catch this guy, I honestly wish I could beat Pokemon in this game. Like, fuck, beat him with a cane. Because I treat this fucker like shit. I fucking beat him to death. God damn, I'm so fucking pissed because I'm going to be out of Ultra Balls. And if I kill him, then it all went to waste. Not that I couldn't find a new one, but this one is mine. Okay, here's what we'll do. If I kill him, I'm glad because I beat him down. Oh, fuck you, Greninja. Literally, fuck you. He won't obey? Are you shitting me? Thank you, that's awesome. Here we go. Take this. Come on, hit him like 3 times. God damn it. Because the next one's gonna hit 3 times and kill him too, right? Watch. He didn't notice. Fuck you. What? That's a powerful move. Oh, god damn it, Greninja. You are gonna get killed too, and I won't have a revive to use. I only have 1 revive, and I'm not using it on your fucking shit ass, Greninja. Fuck yes, there we go. Just do 2. 2. It's gonna use 3. Yep, that's it. Oh, come on. Come the fuck on! You gotta be fucking crapping me. Are you fucking serious, Greninja? You are awesome. You're the worst fucking Pokemon. I seriously fucking think you're a dipshit. God damn it. Son of a fucking fuck. Such a fucking waste of Pokeballs and fucking Pokemon. That's why I fucking hate this game. That's why I fucking hate these guys. Like, how fucking shit can you be? Well, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna find another fucking pelican, and I'm gonna fucking beat his ass fucking down like a fucking piece of shit he is. Now I gotta fucking fuck that, dude. Seriously, fuck that. I wasted so much money. That was the one that was supposed to be mine, and it finally hit 3 times after not working at all. If he just hit him 3 times the first fucking place, too. Oh, my DS is long battery's great. Once I catch a fucking Power Bear, this part's over. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I don't want Finneon, I want fucking Power Bear. I'm gonna find a fucking Power Bear, I'm gonna fucking catch that fucking bitch. God damn it. Fuck this, dude. Literally, fuck this. I'm saving just in case at this point. Who knows what will happen. That's the beauty of Pokemon, boys. Now I'm not going to be able to find a Pelipper forever. I honestly should have just done what I was doing and wasted all my Ultra Balls on it. I'm fucking mad right now about that. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really fucking pissed. This better be a Pelipper, and you better expect to die. You literally better expect to be fucking murdered. You gotta be kidding me, we're never gonna find one now. That's so fucking retarded. Honestly, fuck this fucking gay ass game. Oh god damn you. Cause now I'm gonna hit myself. Watch. He hurt himself in the confusion. Yup, there we go. Calling for help, you gotta be fucking me. Unless the help is a Pelipper that I can literally fucking capture and make my fucking slave. I want to enslave that fucking guy, I wanna fucking beat him down. I literally wanna hit that fucking Pelipper. Watch the tears come out just so he knows how fucking big of a bitch he is. You know how big of my fucking bitch he is. That's what I think about Pelipper. Where are you, Pelipper? Come on, come on out. Get ready, Pelipper. Cause you are gonna get beat down like a fucking bitch you are. That's what I'm saying. Where are you? There we fucking go. You ready for this, you fucking bitch? Alright, let's see. Ooh, level 30, nice. Sparkling Aria. There we go. Dive ball will help. This better catch him first, fucking ball. You gotta be crapping me. You literally gotta be fucking me. I'm grabbing the time drop right back. I wonder if Stevie's out of jail at this point. Holy fuck. Well, there we go. That took way too much work. I should probably walk around, because I think you directly have to walk for the happiness to go up. Rainbow.
top. He expected that college dropout to drop and it flop. Then maybe he stopped saving all the good beats for himself. Rockefeller's only niggas that help.
Alright, disaster, a real disaster. Team Skulls bitching. Not talking about how my dick head is. Minutes left on my timer, so we're pretty close to done with this, I suppose. Everybody love Kanye, I'm almost raining. Some say he arrogant, can't y'all blame him? It was straight embarrassing how y'all play him. Last year shopping my demo, I was trying to shine. Every motherfucker told me that I couldn't rhyme. Now I can let these dream killers kill my self-esteem. I use my arrogance as a steam to power my dreams. I use it as my gas, so they say that I'm gas. But without it, I'll be last, so I ought to last. So I don't listen to the suits behind the desk no more. You niggas wear suits cause you can't dress no more. You can't say shit to Kanye West no more. I rock 20,000 people, I was just on tour, nigga. I'm kind of Louis Vuitton down. Bought my mom a purse, now she Louis Vuitton mom. I ain't played a hand, I was dealt, I changed my cars. I prayed to the skies and I changed my stars. I went to the mall. Ah, so that's the Pokemon League eventually. Alright, so that's the way we have to go to that. But that's it for our part. Caught a couple Pokemon, team grew a little bit, but not the most eventful part we've ever had. So yeah, I mean, let's save it up and call it a day, but at least we caught that fucking Pelipper asshole one fucking Pokeball after we completely got bitch slapped by that one, so that was bullshit, but whatever. Game saved. Yeah, thank you. This is the, that's it for now.